Yeah.
Come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey everyone, it is Bill Club jumping up for us all night. We're going to have a contest here at halftime, a chance to win a grand prize donated by the Pulaski FFA and the athletic department. Duck Reynolds, only $1, and all proceeds go to a local family here to help them in their fighting and speech. So we got a block with a duck. You certainly don't want to be empty handed with a stuff, it's just a duck at halftime.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to Pulaski Community High School in the Broadcasting Fieldhouse for Fox River Classic Conference Basketball. Tonight's Varsity Contest features the visiting Golden Raiders of Sheboygan North High School. And your hometown Pulaski Red Raider. At this time, we ask those who are able to please stand and move your hats and join in singing as the Red Raider Pep Band plays our nation's anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. First.
Thank you.
Entering for Pulaski, 32, Dixon Holovinski.
Thank you.
first, the team second. Bryce Stanley shooting two.
Two.
Fouls on Bryce Petrova, his first of the season. And the game for Sheboygan, number 3, MJ Russellman. And for Pulaski, number 4, Colin Jones.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
tonight is Brooklyn. And we don't have a last name, so if your name is Brooklyn, you are the winner. Way to go, Brooklyn. And once again, thank you for all of you that donated and participated in making a difference in our community.
Thank you.
Also number 35, Logan Stegmeyer, his second game's first of the half. Illinois shooting the end one. His first team's first of the half. Owen Stengel shooting two.
Thank you. Second.
Clause number nine, Kelly Walls is first, team's fourth.
Joy
So Mama Woods, give it to him.
Thank you.
15, Jennifer, 13, Lost of Memory, 31, St. Lawrence, 25, Nick Dooley. And in for Sheboygan, 4, Palmer, Schoenberger. 21, Riley Miller. 15, Landon Schramm. And 2, Aiden Leon. This Friday, December 15th, hosting the Trojans at Green Day Southwest High School. Game time 7 o'clock. Coach and players, thank you for your continued support, and ask you please drive home safely.
I Thank you. Thank you.